of the 49th edition of the prestigious King's Cup 2023 tournament. The competition makes its way back to the northern province of Thailand for a second straight year. Offside, so... trying to play their way in front. Here they are. Sahau. Blue ball played. And a shot. It's 1-0. It's 1-0 to India. Ashiq Kurnian gets the opening goal for the Blue Tigers. Brilliant play there from India. Threading him through. And in the end, it's the left winger, Ashiq Kurnian, who applies the finishing touch with his left foot. See here on the replay, fantastic through ball there by Sahau Abdulsahad, and Indian Ashiq Kurnian beats Jalal Hassan at his front post, and it's 1-0 to India. Fantastic stuff there from India. They've not had much of a glimpse in front of goal. May as well be Zain Ali. Revan Sulaka sprays it out wide. Chance for Doski with the ball inside, and a shot here, well blocked, but it will be a penalty, and it looks like it will be a yellow card as well for Sandesh Jingan. The shot there by Bashar Rasan hits Jandesh Jingan, in his right arm, I believe, right here. Let's see this again. Oh, it's left, so...